Those who support the scheme say it's voluntary for landlords and based on fun, but it's not voluntary for young customers challenged to prove their age. If they don't produce one of the new identity cards, they could be refused a drink. The cards are issued by landlords and carry the holder's name, age and date of birth.
We're doing it with fun in mind, but also to, for the protection of the law for us as well as for the customers.
What about people coming from outside who won't have a card?
Then if we question their age, they will not be served.
I think it's a good idea. Like, I don't like standing next to 15-year-olds in a pub sort of thing.
Oh, I do need one.
People think you're underage?
People do think I'm underage, yes.
I mean, if you've got everyone, I wouldn't mind it, you're not going to put me out of my way to go and get one.
The scheme's being run by the Licensed Victualers Association, who say it'll save customers who don't look 18 the embarrassment of being refused service. But it's been criticised by the National Council for Civil Liberties. They say it's a serious invasion of privacy.
Well, it is a private scheme. I mean, it has no force of law. The same as nobody's got any right to enter our premises anyway if we didn't want to serve them. But it's just trying to help those and, you know, strike a happy medium between the youngsters and the licensees.
I think it's necessary in the light of the new legislation for licensees to undertake a firm control of the drinkers within their premises, and it's totally in line with what we would recommend from the police service.
The Licensed Victualers Association say they'll pass on the experience gained from the scheme for use in other areas of the country. But people like the National Council for Civil Liberties claim the cards are the thin end of the wedge. They fear they'll lead to the introduction of national identity cards by the back door. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Thanks a lot.